So today's video is going to be a little different than other places I've taken you to and explored, because I've never been here before. This is my first time seeing this place. There's very little information about it. I'm really not sure what industry it was used for prior to it being abandoned. And there's also not going to be much narrating in this video, because as I'm moving around, I want to try to be as quiet as possible. I have no idea what I'm going to encounter. I have no idea what to expect. I'm going to check out some of the artwork and just explore a little bit.
Squirrel.
Oh yeah.
I have no idea what this was used for. Yeah, it was a squirrel. Yeah. He just ran by. That shit scared me. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. There's so much stuff in this room. This is insane. It's all these newspaper clippings. Why are they saving all of these? It's like, it's all country records. Well, there's your stairs. They're pretty chopped out. The old IBM. It's so strange. This is like an office lounge. Really moldy in here. It's not good. Yo, these floors are really in bad shape. Let's see. I normally don't like walking on these kinds of floors. Yeah, this floor is really... The only thing... Wow, this is pretty rotted. Unless it's cement underneath and it's just the wood boards that are rotting. Yeah. Yeah, because this is a cement floor. So maybe it's not that bad. I mean, if people have enough time to paint these pieces... This is crazy. I am walking on this.